What?
I gotta poop. I'm gonna, when I poop, I'm gonna name it David.
Make sure you wipe your Murray.
No shit.
Take a Brandon and wipe your Murray.
No shit. I'd rather be toilet paper than a dude. Because at least the toilet paper gets his, you know, job done.
Yeah, but he travels with David down the toilet.
Yeah, David's going down the toilet.
Yep, with Brandon.
Yep. To turn into a bigger David.
Yep, and rule the world.
And eat ass.
This shit planet. Fuck bitches, eat ass, right?
Fuck bitches, take shit.
What the fuck? Are you high, Trevor?
Oh, yeah.
You done with school?
Well, I got one more assignment due Monday, but that's for Monday.
Oh, man. When are you gonna be done with school?
Spring.
All together.
Whenever he fucking wants to.
Hopefully this spring. But I don't know. The college still might try and fuck me somehow.
It's gonna be next
spring.
Hopefully
get a job in this kind of economy, so I don't know. We'll see what happens.
What kind of job do you want?
One that pays.
Okay, yeah.
And one that gives me healthcare. And that's about it. That's all I care about.
I don't care what it is.
As long as I get health insurance, I don't care.
I think you should get like a hard manual labor job, Trevor.
I don't think I have the body for that.
I think he should be a replay technician.
Bro,
go fucking be a game developer, please.
Nah, see, I just need something. Literally, all I need
shit.
Is something.
He just killed that motherfucker, bro.
So you're spoiling it. I don't know who that motherfucker is, but I know he's dead now. See, he's lying.
Billy, he killed you.
He killed you, Billy.
The main character.
Billy's the main. Aren't you the main character?
Yeah. I'm dead.
Maybe you should have EA Mike there to help out.
This is a nice ass car. No. There's some cool ass cars in this game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard it's like.
Shitty graphics, though.
I got a touchdown reception, bro.
Shitty graphics, though.
It is, bro.
Shitty graphics, though.
Telling you, dude. It is. As Trevor.
I got a touchdown.
Maybe you have to change your graphics for the game? Maybe.
I tried. I did.
What's your TV shit?
Yeah, no, bro. It's chalked, dude.
What do you have?
Trevor's doing it through a monitor. A TCL smart TV. 55 okay. Inch. HD, I don't know. TV. God damn, do I have to put $1,000 into a joyous $64 game?
I paid $287 for my monitor. It's got a bunch of shit. It's way back there in the box.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure I got like the Ultra HD and shit.
I bet it's still ultra shitty on it too.
Well,
look at that invisible gun.
I'm not gonna be as negative as you guys are with it. So we'll see.
No, I like the story. What are you talking about? I'm playing hell out of it right now. Just the graphics. The graphics is not 10 years par, bro. It's like they left the 10 years graphics.
I'm not gonna be surprised. Yeah, I'm not gonna be surprised because they already struggled making it. They pushed it back 2 times, and they probably should have just ended up putting it on next gen. To be honest. I bet you when they do add it to next gen, they're gonna have more hours of gameplay.
It's on next gen.
It's already added to next gen. See?
What does it look like on next
gen? Talking about your ass.
60 frames per second.
Next gen bullshit. No. I don't know. Probably good. I don't know.
Maybe it's a bug. Maybe it's just bugs. No. Maybe it's a bug.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just see if it's like that's it.
Bug the graphics.
Bugged graphics, dude. It could happen. If it looks just like how they portrayed it in all the trailers, all that flashy shit going on could be a lot of rendering and all that bullshit jazz, you know? Trying to render in every little bit of sign detail, every little tiny coloring effect. Some, I bet you, yeah, I don't know. I bet you like something.
Oh shit!
Motherfucker.
That was dope. Billy, you're missing it, man. Oh.
After doing story, though, I ain't trying to watch the story. I'll watch you run around.
And do the story, yeah.
No. Do side quests. I don't do side quests. I don't even.
I tried to, bro, but once you start a mission, bro, on it's like fucking an hour.
Is it crack? Is it, oh, really?
It's like, yeah, because it's like all cinematic and shit. I mean, it's dope, dude. I'm not complaining about it. It's just like really the graphics should have been a little bit better. But again, the story and all this dialogue is decent. I like it.
I skip through the dialogue. It's boring.
What's the point of you even trying it, bro? Why did you try it?
Because I bought it.
Yeah. I didn't have to pay for it.
It was single player. What did you expect? I don't like any other single player games. You would not like it.
The last one that I really liked was Red Dead 2.
Okay, well,
how did he get past me? That's some bullshit.
Oh, kind of like I just can run around and kill everybody if I wanted to.
You can.
I mean, I had to just play the game more, but it's like, it was just, it wasn't smooth.
You gotta unlock everything, and yeah, it definitely needs an update or two, but so far it's good though. It's alright. I stayed up till like 4:30 in the morning playing it.
Damn.
I know, right? Struggles. And then I got on ESO. Gotta do the dailies, dog.
Search of rims for my Civic.
I need to rest. That your blood? Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, someone keeps hurting.
Billy.
What?
Billy's deep throating. When's the last time you played with Neo?
Last night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Was that why you didn't join back? Huh.
Join back what?
I was inviting you last night.
Oh, I fell asleep and woke up to 3 party invites and it chose me. Plus, you weren't even there. I think it was Trevor and Mitch. And last I looked at it after our names, they were gone. Love being taken serious all the time. Love being talked over all the time. Nobody listens to me once they're talking.
You're not getting interrupted right now.
I always say fucking Neil listens to me. Talks to me.
Because Neil doesn't talk until he discriminates on me, you know?
No, we're actually having good conversations, laughing, you know? Making fun of other people.
First time.
Yeah, looting, because we got kills. Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Dealing damage.
Stealing loot? That's all I heard.
Stealing loot because you're too slow.
Oh, it's because I just picked you up. No,
do I want the shield cell or not?
Let me go pick you up and then I'll decide.
I'm slow.
Yeah.
All I do is piss my friends off. I'm slow.
Yeah. All I do is piss my friends off and just steal everything and blame everybody else.
I'm 30 years old, but I act 15.
Yeah.
Burnt your shit, man.
Sorry,
burnt your shit, man.
Where?
Your board. You burnt your board.
How?
With this. And you see where it laid? And it burnt down.
Oh.
Alright, but all you gotta do is... Is pinch it in between that right there?
Yeah, I thought I put it in there.
Alright, there's a straight firm mark right there, man.
They killed me, Vic. Never been so afraid.
I mean, it's not that bad. It's really not. I mean, it's really light, but. Even for a little dream. You weren't dreaming. Those were memories. As a personality construct on that shard, dreams you had. From his past.
Hang on. I need to say there's an actual terrorist in my right now.
That's right, Johnny Silverhand. Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? His doing. All say he was buried under the rubble. Anyway, not what's important right now.
What is it?
Don't got a lot of time left, kid.
Say what now?
Biochip. It's basic. The fuse lit already. Life. A few weeks tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
Don't believe an ounce of the horseshit coming from your mouth. Know why? Because it doesn't make any goddamn sense. Whatever's happening to me, there's a logical explanation. Gotta be. You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
I have to die. I am going to die. That's what you're saying. Prove it.
Deck shot you right. The bullet damaged your chip slot and your brain. The biochip revived and short-circuited you. It started uploading data into your head. As far as it was concerned, your brain was an empty vessel. that needed to be filled by the Engram it was carrying.
Empty vessels. But I'm right here. All of this is me.
The shard doesn't read, it writes. Headache of yours? It's the biochip rewiring your neural pathways, building new neural structures, doing away with the old. From where the shard's sitting, you, what's left, is all a tumor that needs to be excised.
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... Well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
Oh, I saw him too.
Small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm. Quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain can be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for. Ought to just stick a gun in my mouth and pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
I gotta lie down.
Here, got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep.
You're lovely, Misty. Thanks.
Good night, V. Sweet, peaceful dreams.
out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Don't smoke.
Then go out and get some. We just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of droid toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for? Start talking!
Fuck.
Fuck. Fucking Chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait! See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger. I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be. Fuck, 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 fucking fuck.
Kill you!
Do it. What are you waiting for?
Thank you. Deborah here. We must meet. Come to Thomas Diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.
Ah, shit!
Thank you. fucking rat you out.
Hey, B. Haven't seen you in a good one, two, few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
Just trouble, usual stuff.
In need of iron and lead, then, I take it?
Sure, let me see what you got.
Thank you.
Johnny, you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Hello.
I don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous show ups and drives away from
Hi.
An accident.
Hello.
What happened, Trevor?
I don't know, you just dip.
Are you laying down?
Me? Yeah.
Going sleepy night nights.
Nah, no, just playing this game.
No, like a pillow's like on your cheek.
No, my beard is. $13,000 of vehicle.
Why do I have Overwatch on here if I don't play it?
You don't play it anymore?
Can I?
Why not?
Because one, I was always solo, and two, it literally made me want to kill myself all the time.
Oh, was it hard?
It's hard when your teammates are dumb. Think of like fucking, think of Apex, but with five other players, and a lot more roles, different like the healers, tanks, and DPS. I was a tank main. And I would always play the dude with the giant shield named Reinhardt and the hammer, so he was like close range, but he'd always have like the biggest shield of any of the other operators, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I couldn't really do much when there's like range against me or somebody always flanking me from behind, and I always have to depend on teammates who never knew how to play the game. They wouldn't push with me, I wouldn't get heals properly, you know, DPS is missing all their shots, it's one of those games where people need to be on point with everything. And when you're playing ranked, it's a lot harder.
I'll bet.
Fucking ridiculous, dude. It's fun, but it's super, 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 super competitive. You can't even play quick play without, you know, hating everything if you lose. Like that. That's how every game is. But yeah.
Radio feature on this game is pretty dope.
A lot of stations, a lot of music.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
I'm doing side quests if you want to look. What am I going to do?
You get, do you get your own little house and shit?
Kinda, yeah. Yeah, I guess you get your own house.
The fucking dog moaning outside and it's driving me insane.
Moaning
or howling? It's like, I'll see you on the line.
It's YouTube.
Oh, YouTube?
Made mashed potatoes if you want some.
Word, alright.
Mash your potatoes.
I don't know what else to fucking cook. I had to cook those fucking potatoes.
YouTube, where is it? PD.
Is it this recent gamer tag of yours, or is it your old one?
It's should be my name. My name. Just put David. David Householder.
Oh boy, here comes the mailman. I don't even know if we've been getting the mail, so I'm gonna go check that.
Right.
kaleidoscope, lesbian sex. Kaleidoscopic lesbian sex.
Hmm, what?
Yeah. It had two chicks fucking on here. It was like kaleidoscopic. Huh.
Did you find it? Did you find it?
Find what?
The
yeah,
YouTube.
I'm watching. Are you shooting somebody?
Yeah.
I hear myself and everything.
Oh, shit. I turned it. I thought I turned it off. Maybe I didn't. I might have to restart it. Hold on.
Nice little camo.
Hold on, let me restart it. So you don't hear yourself. I forgot.